Today we are going to make a beautiful fairy garden with these waste racks.